All right, guys, we're back on my team, and I'm feeling it, man. Fresh off a blowout victory in our game one of C4, it's time for game two. Now, quickly for game two, we will be making a roster adjustment. I'm going to plug in Onyx D Rose. I pulled this guy a while back, never got some gameplay with him, so Onyx D Rose is going to be at the one today, and that should do it. Let's hop into it. All right, guys, let's do this, playing at home, and I didn't know I chose the Daisy Duke Unis for today's game. I hate these freaking weird-ass Daisy Duke Unis. Nice board right there. Come on, guys, we got to crash the boards. This guy has the gold Kobe. I know some people like that gold Kobe. His release, I heard, is a lot better than the Onyx Kobe. Two misses for Yao to start this game off. Now let's push. D-Rose, I see you. D-Rose throwing a lob. Oh, Hakeem Olajuwon rising up like a great white whale. I see you, Hakeem. Even though he doesn't have a lot of points so far, freaking Derrick Rose has been pretty productive on offense. Got to play some better defense, though. Why we're sagging off Kobe Bryant, I don't know. I don't care if Kobe's 50 years old. We shouldn't sag off him. Bad pass by D-Rose. It's going to Yao. I'm going for the strip. Yao Ming with the lay-in? No, sir. Nice board, Dr. J. Yao Ming leading the break. Let's slow it down. Slow it down. Hit the man trailing. Dr. J's open. Dr. J Green release. Love that dude's shot, man. That's an easy assist for D-Rose. Let's slow it down, guys. This game feels too up and down right now. That's not how I like my games. Also, take note, he has Robert Peck at the one guard, so we don't really need to guard him out here at the three-point line. Now, Dominique Wilkins, that's another story. I don't know how Dominique keeps getting that good matchup where he's just open. Need some better two-guard play out of my freaking two-guard. Oh, look at this. Dr. J to the cup. MJ's wide open, though. Green release. Let's go. Just got a second lineup into the game. Somebody get on Jason Richardson. We're not going to get exposed by Jason Richardson. That's a no-no. Trying to get on John Wall, pulling that three. Wow. This guy loves shooting threes, and he made that garbage. Yo. John Wall's jumper's gotten better, but it ain't that nice where he's just draining contested jumpers. Oh my gosh, where is this guy going? What am I doing? He's jumping at a lot of stuff. Paint's wide open. Pump fake. Dwight Howard, 3 seconds. Wow. That's a bummer. Here we go. Got D-Rose back in the game to start the second. Playing pretty good. Robert Pack is back into the game. Luau Deng for three. You can't be serious. Is this guy only shooting threes? Is that what he's doing? Some three-point challenge? I don't know what's going on here. D-Rose. Oh, I see him in the corner. Dr. J for three. Let's go. Wide open. I'm going to hit you, Dr. J. Just spot up, baby. I think this guy's game plan is to live and die by the three, which is cool, but I don't think that's paying off for him right now. Yao Ming's wide open. We're not going to hit him, though. Who is this? Iguodala in the game. Derrick Rose can take a shot. We're not going to do it, though. We're going to drive. Try to penetrate. Dr. J's open. Dribble pull. Perfect release. Let's go. I said perfect release before I even shot it, man. I'm just feeling Dr. J's shot right now, man. Got a nice, healthy lead. Why is Yao at the top of the defense, though? This makes no sense. Kobe from deep. Nice board. Yeah, that's what I need you to do, Yao. Get in the paint and get those boards. Get in the paint and get those boards. Dr. J to the cup. Leaning back. Oh, and he finally missed one. Iguodala in the game. This guy's a 99 dunk. I think one of the first players in the game with the 99 dunk. That's a good take. In my opinion, the Onyx Iguodala is one of the most slept on cards in this game. He's one of the better cards in the game, in my opinion. First and foremost, 99 dunk, I believe. Great shot contest. 99 on ball defense IQ, I believe, for like 90 plus. Like, he's a really stat card. Perfect for 2K, man. Perfect for 2K. Really good on defense. That dude's a beast. Oh, thought that could have been a steal. Finally feeding it into the paint with Yao. Yao getting a bucket. Is that this guy's new game plan to feed Yao? I think that might be a better game plan than what he's currently doing. Jump wall wide open, though. Missing a three, though. There we go. Getting a little bit of luck right there. He's trying to flop soon. Trying to take a charge. I know it. Let me slow it down. Slow it down. Somebody's got to be open, right? His whole team is focused on me. Get out the paint, Yao. Yao, get out the paint. I got to pull it. Yao's just sitting in the paint. I had to pull it. I didn't want 3 seconds again. 19-point lead. Yo, we're killing it this game, man. I think this lineup was the answer to my seed four woes. Bad pass. Oh, still got a handle on it, though. Into Yao. Nice defense. Yao on Yao crime. Getting it to PD Mello. PD Mello for three. He's open. He's pulling. PD Mello for three, and he misses. Get it to Mello one more time. PD Mello for three. Let's go. And he misses it, though. That would have been a dagger. Now, I know we're barely into the second half, but I feel like that shot really would have been a dagger, man. Dr. J wide open. Got to pull it. Dr. J comes out draining the three, man. Coming crazy, but on offense, I think I might just feed Dr. J the rest of this game. Look at this, Dominique Wilkins. He's been pulling out the whole game and making it with Dr. J right in his face. And I think Dr. J has like high 90 shot contests and on-ball defense IQ, but for some reason, he just isn't playing any good D right there. That's crazy. Get into MJ. I might start going to work with MJ. I don't know. Kobe can't play no defense. Perfect release, baby. I can shoot threes, too. We can go back-to-back with threes. I don't care. I know my players' releases. Look at this. Kobe deep for three. Kobe just draining threes. Oh, my gosh. How the hell is he making and shooting all these threes? This makes no sense whatsoever. It really makes no sense. All right, guys. Mixing the defense up. Going for the half-court trap. He's shooting way too many threes and making way too many fucking threes. I got too many bigs in the game right now, too. I need a smaller lineup. Sean Kemp on MJ. I like this matchup. MJ for three. Woo! That's a big three, baby. That's a big three right there. All right, lead back up to 11. Playing half-court trap now, though. Had to have him to the trap. Stop some of this dribble penetration. Nice closeout on Kobe. Good board, baby. Let's go. Let's get this lead back looking right. Scoreboard back looking right. Dr. J! Nice take. That's all we had to do. A little bit of adjusting, and we're good to go. Who's he trying to get it to this time? Kobe in the corner. I see Kobe. Who's 35? Kevin Durant. Oh, Durant has a great three on him. Jason Richardson. No, no. Not today. I'm pushing out. Wilt, I see you. Oh, Clyde Drexler. Way to get it. Leads back up to 15. I'm not going to lie. I was worried for a second. He was making a lot of threes. Not anymore, though. We're good to go. Corner's wide open. Clyde Drexler. Nice midi. Leads back up to 18. Or is that 17? I think it's 17. Got to work on the math, Burger, but we're doing all right. Right, boys, here we go into the fourth quarter. Got a second lineup in the game. I think I might bring my ones back out just so I can close this thing out right. Will Chamberlain doing his thing under the boards, though. Clyde, I see you. I'm going to throw it anyway. Oh, nice finish, baby. You got to be careful with those Usmans. Sometimes they'll play them right, get a nice swat animation. Jay Rich coming down trying to pop. I know this. Oh, Jay Rich went for the dunk. That's a solid foul. All right, guys, here we go in the fourth quarter, and it's just time to close out, man. Quite simply, close out. Nice D on Neek. Can we get a board, though? Kobe wide open. Oh, I knew Neek was shooting that trash. And we got a block on him, finally. Dr. J back in the game. Yo, this guy was on fire in the first half. Can we get the doc back going? Get the doc back cooking? I feel like he's double-teaming Dr. J. I could be wrong. Dr. J behind the back pass, though. Gotta facilitate. If you're being double, somebody's open. Just look for the open man. Oh, that's a bad pass. Oh, Dr. J should have had that. Yeah, with the block. Oh! Y'all getting thrown on a poster. I don't mind that because Dr. J's answering back, baby. A poster for a poster. Anything you can do, I can do better. Robert Pack to the cup. No, sir. That Pac-Man, I don't see anybody running with him from that funk to the dunk collection. He has 99 dunk, but I don't think anybody cares, man. Nobody ever uses that guy. It's probably because that Pac doesn't have a three on him, which makes sense. This patch is all about the threes. Nice pull by Dr. J, and he's making that too. Oh, my gosh. Easily a 20-plus point game for Dr. J. If you guys haven't done that collection, do that collection. Sapphire Dr. J's nice. Good on offense and defense. 80-plus three, that's all you need. And he has like an 82 three. This dude's a beast. This guy's probably going for a charge right here. Dr. J's trailing. Is Dr. J open? Yao Ming's open. Yao Ming for three. Can he make one? Yao Ming has like a 90 mid range. I wonder if he can make a three. Dr. J to the cup. Oh, my gosh. This dude's not missing. If I'm just being honest, Sapphire Dr. J is probably one of the best players I've played with all year long. Dr. J with the slam. Oh, yeah. Oh, baby. That was nasty. I will take it. Once again, I urge you guys, do that dunk to the funk collection. Get you a Dr. J. Dude is a monster. Y'all's going crazy. Shooting full court shots. I was trying to pass it right there. I don't know what happened, but yeah, get you a Dr. J. He can shoot. He can dunk. He can defend. He can literally do it all. Dude's a beast. Once again, man, dunk to the funk collection. I urge all you guys to do it. That Dr. J's a stud. This guy's still launching threes. Live by the three, die by the three, and he's about done for. Nice board, baby. Final shot, Iguodala for three. And there you have it, man. Once again, this defensive lineup is paying off. We're big in the paint. We're fast, agile, and have great shot contests on the perimeter. And yo, so far, it's killing this patch for cheese. We're just chopping it up. We're shredding all that cheese. I'm making cheese quesadillas out here, baby. We going to work. Quickly, quick look at the box score. 27 points for Dr. J on 12 of 13 shooting, 3 for 3 from beyond the arc. MJ, perfect day, 13 points, 2 boards, 0 steals. Oh, 3 turnovers. Not too perfect, but yo, we were on fire this game when it came to shooting. In comparison, we shot 76% from the field. He shot 38%. 38 threes went up for him. Only 13 went down. 14 went up for us. 8 went down. And yeah, pretty solid game, man. Hope you guys enjoyed it. More My Team on the way. I'm destined to get out of C4 this time. I'll see you guys in the next one.
Beast.
I almost forgot, but since these guys' receivers are so freaking big, we are going to pretty much give up the under routes. Oh, big hit! What the hell was that? Bobby Wagner with the clothesline? Oh, my gosh. I was sick.